Our last game of the tournament, playing the New Mexico High Schools. And I don't know what their record is. I don't know anything about them, which is early season unpreparedness by me. So
0-3 in this tournament.
0-3. Okay, so it should be an even matchup. Hopefully our boys can gain some confidence. Could continue off a big win from this morning and finish the tournament 2-2. Be happy about themselves. That'd be nice. Keys of the game. Skate. Keep the feet moving. When they keep their feet moving, you can't go wrong. If you are standing still and stopping and starting, everything will go wrong. For new people that are listening to me, blue line turnovers. You can't turn the puck over on the blue line. Like I said earlier in the tournament, if you watch football, it's like third down percentages in football. If you win third down percentages, then the other team is usually going to win the game. In hockey, they don't keep track of blue line turnovers. So, but if you win the blue line turnover game, you're going to win the game. You can't turn the puck over on either blue line. But you want to force the other team to turn the puck over on the blue lines. So here we go. Saturday night hockey action.
So this New Mexico team is affiliated with the Ice Wolves in the NAHL, the North American Hockey League junior team.
Okay. That's cool. That is where Hiroshi on our team's brother now is reffing in the NAHL.
Takagi,
who has reffed many of an adult game that I've played in. And lots of sport games that I coached. He's now on the path to becoming a professional referee.
Nice.
Yeah.
I'm assuming they're out of Albuquerque.
Okay. Is that where the Ice Wolves play?
For sure. Cool.
Arvada does have a player playing in the NAHL right now for a team in Minnesota, Chippewa, or I don't think it's Chippewa, but it's something like that.
That's cool.
And his player Noah Grolnick.
Nice.
He got drafted by the Omaha Lancers right past Autumn this year. He went to team Minnesota's playing there. All right, here we go. Starting action. I'm going to get another mic test. I'm standing away from the camera. Can you hear me?
Hey, Eric, give me
a message. I want to know about your golf game. What'd you shoot? Oh, face off already. Got our top line out there. And now we're going with Dixon line. Dixon shot. Goal! Oh, Dixon goes.
Can't let him get it back now.
Oh, we got Talon involved today.
Since Jackson played the small game, Talon involved. Let's get it out of zone. Get it out of the blue line. Get it out of there. There you go.
Oh, it's fire away. He's ready to play. Just missed the pass. Oh, Ty comes in and picks it up. Tries to get a slap shot off. Murray over in the corner. Back, looks like Ethan gets a shot. There's Evan right in on it. He had a great game this morning. Snipe the shot, he's dirty. Oh, he gets another one, he's gonna get another chance. Oh, backhand. Nice. Hey Sandy, how are you? Welcome to Massachusetts State there. You guys staying up late tonight. All right, Braden takes the first off. Takes it back to Bridget. Bridget gets it back to the corner. Stockton puts it to the middle and make a play happen. Bridget's going in on it. There goes Evan chasing after behind the net. Ethan's going to pull back and let the play develop and the forwards to help out. And they do. Evan went in here. Scrum on near boards here. Evan comes out. Oh, he sets up Bridger! Oh! He shot. Yes, it is. That's going to come out of the zone. Oh. Commit to that pitch. Nice play by the Marcy. And he ices it. Why? You do that a lot. You got to stop doing that. We did it four times this morning, I think. Just has to not happen.
Ryan has a face-off to himself. Just with the boards down.
Dom gets it out of the zone. Jaden's there to take it. Oh, Jaden Ryan. Oh, my first ever score of the puck.
Nice play by Miles. Going behind the net. He's it back. Ryan's not. There comes Ryan. He comes out. He's got
Jaden. Oh, Jaden pokes up to himself. He's going in. He's hot to hand, too. Oh, he's got Smith down streaking down the far side. Jaden's going hard in the boards to pick it up. Gets it back to the point. Oh, he gets hit in the head. How's that not a penalty? He came up with an elbow to the head.
Oh, boy. You see that, man.
Come on, check in. I don't know if that's a play, but that's a dirty check to the head. And they didn't call it icing there. I guess these guys just want to go home. It's late on the Saturday night. Sure, they didn't get away from that.
They didn't call that penalty either.
Dixon gets it out. Nolan's in pursuit. He's probably feeling really big on his skates right now after scoring the early goal. The Bulls scoring dust block.
Dixon made a great back check there. Gets it in.
Can see better. Oh, he gets the pay. Scored it back there. Ethan sets it to the front of the net. Blocked. Get on your heels, kid. Nice. Put that back top. Hershey. Get on your heels. I got a little lost there. I don't know what's going on.
Jaden just missed the ball. Ryan in the back. Oh, nice play by Don Smith. Gets up to Jaden. Oh, John's going to the back. Ryan with him. Oh, who's on the set? Jaden? Carson?
Offside, Jason.
Marcus, can you try saying what you know if you can hear me? Let's see you watching all this. Hopefully you can hear it. Just want to get confirmed. I got it once, I got another one. I'm using new mics this time. Alright, Ryan takes it from behind the net. Gets it up to Dom. Dom pokes it for Ryan. Ryan comes. Oh, he's going to get a break. He's going to win. He's got to commit to getting in there. Commit to getting hit. Miles coming back. What's that?
No. Nope. Anyway.
Come on, boys, get it up. Oh, nice play. Landed again. Looking to get it up. It's up and Ryan. Ryan gets over the landing. Trust me, this is him. Oh, yeah, Ryan in front of the net. Get in there. Nice play by Mullen to get back there on D. Sean's saying the same thing, Mullen. Get back. All right, excellent. Good seeing you here, buddy. We got 7-19 left in the first period. It's 1-0 good guys on a very early goal by Mullen. Oh, nice play by Ethan. We jump off the hole and trust. He's talking, saying he got it. Send the deep. Get after it. Ty goes after it. And Miles is chasing back for it. Picks it up, looking for an outlet. He sends it back over to Ethan. Ethan misses the pass. And then Ty picks it up. He's going, he gets slashed. Pass it up. Rolling for a little deep, far side. Oh, he steers the puck. This is great, gets it back to the point. Miles with a big shot. Deflected by Ty, just went a little bit wide from the net. It seems like for everybody to take a shot, everybody was just standing there watching the play instead of like, seeing what's happening on the other side to prevent them from
landing.
So we're getting easy breakouts by the other team. One shot, one and done. We got to get in there and get lots of shots. You know who's that?
Come on, right up!
All right, face off.
Go on, Vanna!
Evan Braden Bridger. EBB now. The headline.
Come
on. That's gonna be a laser. Coming back down. Alright, 6:06 left in the first period, 1-0. Good guys. He's got to get that puck out of the zone now. It's going to lead to a scoring shot. Six. He saw it this morning, just like we did. He's got great vision out there.
Get out of there.
He's a heck of a goalie.
Hey, guys!
Nice to get it out there. Good work to get it out there. Oh, that puck went all over that good break. Oh, it does pop up there. Right off the bench. I got Trev down and Jaden came out here. They were dynamite this morning, racking up a few 3 goals. Ryan tries to walk the guy. Does it work? Oh,
go!
That's from straight to the other side. Yeah. That's the way to go home.
Brian gets it out. Oh, JV just missed it. Brian picks it up. Now skate it. Come on. Tries to get it over the trade, and Jamie does pick it up. Brian's back there. Come on, man. Get him. Brian picks it up. Dom comes over. Tries to get it up in front. Nelson Cook. Oh, that's an elbow to the head! Elbow! It's two headshots we've taken already. Dom and Jalen each have had a headshot. Dom sends it down to stop the fight. Two headshots, blatant headshots. 3:53 left in the first period, 1-0. All right, Dixon brings it out of his own. Thank you. it down. 37 seconds left. Let's see if we can get a nice shot here to end the period. And we're still winning 1-0 on an old goal by Nolan. Picks it up. Gene's right there. Oh, it goes right to the. He had his stick held up. Picks it back to Landon. Landon does not want to do it. Got two guys on him. Looks like they're going to get an opportunity here. Talent, solid. Always in position. Ryan hits up the board. The Jay Jaden sends it back to the other team. Trying to send it deep. So Bantam gets it up to Jaden. Jaden pokes it through. Bantam's there. End of the first period, 1-0, good guys. Yeah, feels like it. I didn't like that period, the two headshot. I gotta say, that fires me up. Their job is to keep kids protected out there. And guys are flying around with high elbows and jamming their heads against the boards. Overall, what do you guys think? That was a good period. Hope they played okay. A little bouncy. Yep. Coach Sean's probably telling him, settle down, move the puck, pass it to each other, push the play. Alright. Looks like there's no Zamboni. I don't know if the line was. Starting out with the same line we started the first period with. Got a quick four. We got Nolan. We get a pen. Where's Dixon? Dixon's over there banging the boards. Dixon's like, I'm starting the period. Let's go. Quick face off. Back to the hot potato over the people. So they're doing a wholesale change, saying, you guys weren't ready to go, let's get somebody out there who's ready to go. We have Miles, Edline. I'm going to call him Edline for a minute. So, as long as they play together. Over to Evan. Oh, get it. Pop the crew. Goes it back. Gets it over to Bridger. Bridger gets it deep. Braden's first one in, all right? We got three deep. Can't let two defenders in the deep three forwards. There we go. That's played by Miles. Gets it up. Evan's got three times in space. Oh, he angles. Miles gets up, sends it deep. Not too deep, though. They get the breakout. Then he gets a poke to check away over to Bridger. Bridger's in the corner. Tries to get it back to Miles. Miles gets a little shot out.
Let's go!
Miles getting back for it. Turns the scowl in the situation. Oh, God. Our defense got to pass each other. We got to let him make those pass the feet. That could be a nice hit. Yep. someone needs to give Trudge and Jaden permission to check. You're allowed to hit people.
This is a contact sport.
Yes. I think they're still a little bit weary of it. Dom, he's jumped right in.
First year for him.
Yeah. Oh, no. Come on. Pass the puck. Ryan gets it over to Jaden. Nice play. Now go to net. Go to net.
Shoot.
Oh, that's the right play. Oh, God, just missed the puck. Jaden picks it up again. He's been like that since a night. Seriously, I told him about the team. He tracks the puck like nobody's business. And this is our first year playing with him since nights. He's still almost 29 away. He's in 09. Try not to call that icing. All right, 11:28 left in the second period. 1-0, good guys. We need to get a couple more here. I'm starting to get a little nervous. A little bit sloppy in our own zone right now. Key in your own zone is just make sure you get the puck out as fast as possible. Can't let them keep getting opportunities and shots. Turn the puck over. Right there. That's just stuff you gotta stop. There we go. You can sweep his creativity. Evan, what a smart play to get over there to help out. We saw that play developing. Came in to make the right play. Oh, and he centers it.
Oh, Brady's right there.
Oh, couldn't get the shot out. It looked like it slipped off the stick. Gets it up, Richard gets it. Comes to Brady center. Oh, keeps falling off her stick, man. Deep. Oh, that's a blue line turnover. Can't let that happen. All that spell is smack it into the zone and go chase it. You don't go deep in your zone. Not breaking out. In that blue line. There's another blue line turnover right there. Trying to get a scoring chance. That's what happens. That's what you can't happen. I think y'all just saw it happen. That's two blue line turnovers. One on our offensive blue line, and one on our defensive. To win games, you have to have less of them than the other two. Ryan tries to win it out. On the far side, looking to get the puck, send it back deep in, but the only person there is a post wolf. Ryan picks it up. He sends it to the right stick. They keep playing corner to this kid. Like, here, score a goal. There was Ryan coming up the middle. He sends it over to Jaden's way. Go to the front of net, right there. Get yourself open. Stand there. Back to the point. Landon gets a shot. Ryan pulls it out. Oh, he couldn't get the shot to just block. Jaden's back there. Dom's back there. This line, they can get Curling. Oh, where's Jaden? Oh, nice play. Send it back. Landon rips a shot. Two guys there. Nice. 9:32 left in the second period. 1-0. That was a good shift. I like that shift. Generated chances. Cycling the puck. Talking to each other. We need more of that. Especially against this team. Yeah. Back to the point. Dixon. Dixon. Oh, nice. Different move by Dixon. He's able to make a pass, make a play. Swings around the back of the net. Gets it over to Doshi at the point. Gets a shot. Oh, that's the second post we've hit this game. Oh, he makes a nice play again. Gets it back to the net.
Hustle!
Oh. Good find by Ethan.
Oh,
nice save. Keep it in. That's the point is where defensemen can really lay out guys. That's the advantage there. Somebody coming at them, they can just plant and hit that person. Right. So they either got to make sure they get the puck or they knock the guy over. That's your two choices. If you miss both, you don't look. Braden wins it back. Landon sends it deep. Bridges there, pick it up. Oh, he gets in front of him! Oh, just like a jump over Braden's stick. What a nice play by Bridges. Yeah, right there. We're gonna hit that angle there. Oh. It's a scary pass because if you don't make it, Talon with another great save. It's a toe save. Keeping us in this game really well at this point. Somebody tried to check Bridget and put him down with him, and we got a on us or them? Left in the second period, and power play. We're coming out with Ty and Dylan and Kitzig with Ethan and Landon back there. This is not a power play unit we've seen. But it's the line. Maybe we just want to line down for the unit. Back to Landon. Oh, we ripped it up. All right. Back to him.
Come
on! Careful. We're afraid to check. Ethan sends it down. Rolling back behind the net. Comes up on the boards. Nice play by Landon to get a quick shot up. Fix up. Where's
he's going.
Which coach is on the fix a skate group?
His dad's on it.
His dad knew, I guess, that somebody knew.
Yeah, alright, everybody goes in, tries to pull it out. Back over to Landon. Landon pulls it out, backhands it back from the side. Comes to Jaden. Oh, nice play by Jaden to see the issue there.
There you go.
All right, 23 seconds left on the power play. We got 6 minutes left in the period. Oh, that's not Miami. Stay on sides. And he's kind of put down behind the net there. Second period, 1-0 us. We got Charge, Dunn, and Dixon out there. Ryan wins it over to Dixon. Dixon gets back to point. Quick shot. Dom's right there. Dom scores! That was a good goal. Good pass. Good shot. Dom gets his first. And he is first through the line there. Nice job, boys. Sammy, hope you're still watching. Marcus, hope you're still watching. Ryan Dom coming off. Groups and with that feet. That's a pretty middle. Oh.
Good!
Oh, guess that's time to toe drag. Kept it in, kept it deep, 2-0, 4:34 left. Back out to Landon. Landon, you know he's gonna come in and make a play. He wants to get shot off. Oh! He got slapped, shaking his hand, but it came right to him, just missed it. He's in the right spot, right place, right time. Oh, time to get a penalty. Offsetting penalties. Dixon and 72 look like they're going for just kind of like pushing around. Never go alone, right? My rule when I play. Never go alone. What's that?
All right, I gotta look, put it in.
Very effective.
I am. It's because nobody likes me, Greg. I'm not a likable person. Comes back to Miles. He looks like he got a skate.
That's a good shot, Miles.
Yeah. Oh, he fell again. Something wrong. I've never seen one player fall so many times in a game. Let's put my Bridges in a stick there up in the back. Another cross check in there. Luckily, in youth hockey, you don't have to play. Go! Guys telling them to get up. F-line back out here again. Evan's got opportunity. He's definitely a East-West skater. I like that creative vibe of skating. Looking to skate all the progress. Oh, back to the point. Oh! Nice little shot. Oh! Nice another one by Bridger. That was a nice play between Motion and Bridger. Evan comes out. He's going to get an opportunity. He needs a little space to make a play. Oh! Great idea. He's starting to dominate. I think that goal he got early break gave a lot of confidence. The seed looks really confident with the punt tonight. Oh. Okay, three of their guys on this side of the ice. That's use your body, a big kick. Big muscles. Knock some people over. It's the rage, all the big kids are doing. Oh, nice sneaky play. Evan knew that pass was coming back. Ryan just dives, balls to get on top. He's in front of the net. Ball for it. Get in there, help. Come on. You get in front of that guy. Ethan gets a nice play behind that. I'm gonna get behind that. Hit him! Come on. Make it hard for him. Dom got fun again. Oh, Ryan tried to feed Jaden, and Jaden was tied up. Ryan might have better served to take a play there. Tries to get. Oh! Boom! Rosie. This line makes stuff happen. Ryan slides away from the check. Gets it to Jaden. Good top. Jaden rips another shot.
Standing up!
Get back there. Yeah!
Over we go.
Ethan's coming soft tonight. Over the bow. Ryan, this is tough. Come on, dude.
One on!
Hey, yell at Ryan for me. That was a score.
Trudge, wake up!
Keep going. 45 seconds left in the period. 2-0. Good guys. Oh, stolen! Oh, what a tie with an opportunity. Over my trick is we have an offensive zone as well.
Keep it going, guys. Keep it going.
We could make something happen here. Get a little comfy. 2-0's not so comfy. Oh, wow. This skates are just. Awesome. 32 seconds left. Nice play by Ty to get in there. Force this guy to make an error. Dixon's starting to feel it. He's like, I gotta hit. I don't know if I'm gonna get
big. Good
job, Miles! Ty's going on. Yeah, well, they got several up too. I guess they figured they could do it since they weren't calling it. All right, 12 seconds left. Looks like we're switching some guys. Oh, nice block by Evan. Can we back up? Can't let that happen, man. Evan did a nice block, but it's just a bad puck block. Went right out to the guy in the slot, and he ripped it. But I love the effort to block the shot, though. You can't deny that. That's just a good bounce. Just a good bounce. 7 seconds left in the second period. 2-1. Outside. What are they watching? A lot of people last night. 13. 2-1. Stay on the Zamboni, guys.
Zamboni before it started.
Thank you.
you're on D.
Thank you.
Get on in!
Get the goal, boys, and then put it down.
there, comes back to Brian. Brian gets it right to the center in the middle. Why are you doing that? That's where they score.
Trench, let's go!
Thank you.
Thank you.